to Riversdale Park, Avondale, for all the snot news kids. Check. This basketball court tells my life without no more talk. Footprints still in the floor from where my fours walk. Memories still in my thoughts, I'm back and forth on my chalk. Still drawn upon the wall for the scoreboard and in the breeze. I hear the old wind kicking leaves as I sit in trees, watching little me's hitting threes. I smell the tar seal burning in the summer sun. A mountain bubble gum mixed with burning rubber from my bike's back. Tiger leaving marks on the park. Car park palms had my name carved in their bark. Blood stains remain like my first tattoo, written in the concrete with a piece of bamboo. And I go back now and again to get up out of my head and think about it at the hours I spent. And I can hear the ball bouncing again, and sometimes I can even hear the sound of the net. Like, just walking through the street with nothing on our feet, just snotty little kids playing 5-on-5. Sitting in the dark with the bums in the park and the bottle on the bench on a Friday night. Chilling with myself, just me and no one else. Looking at the world from the 3-point line, from 3 feet tall all the way to 24. This basketball court, it knows my life. As the days flew, the same hoop was where we came to. Same crew, same old sways, but they were spray blue. Same view, nothing had changed, just the chains new. And the tape played break loose for us to break to. The same moon would light the court every night like a torch, while the old folk called their kids in from by the porch. And you can tell the ones who grew up here, cause they used the gear the older brothers used to wear like a souvenir. It's like we do a loop. I'm looking at my new recruit playing on the same hoop where we used to shoot. And now we sit up on the park bench skipping mass, sipping Jack where we sat in the days picking scabs. Sitting back in the pitch black as I reminisce on every switch, missing every shot I ever miss. And I remember still, ain't forgotten, probably never will. The day I bet well, 7-0. It's real. Just walking through the street with nothing on our feet, just snotty little kids playing 5-on-5. Sitting in the dark with the bums in the park and the bottle on the bench on a Friday night. Chilling with myself, just me and no one else. Looking at the world from the 3-point line, from 3 feet tall all the way to 24. This basketball court, it knows my life. To play, been bulldozed away. Now the only stain from the olden day, and the marks on the bar from the rollerblades, and the fingerprints left on the blackboard. A black wall and a flat ball, but that's all. It's no more lights, no more fights. So who's like Mike? And no games that go all night. It's no more life. I'll pick up a rock and take a jump shot that I once got from that one spot. And I remember how it felt being young as I count 3, 2, 1. I guess one day we all gotta end the game. I never would've made the NBA anyway, but I'll never let my memory fade. And whenever I play, I remember the day, just walking through the street with nothing on our feet, just snotty little kids playing 5-on-5. Sitting in the dark with the bums in the park and the bottle on the bench on a Friday night. Chilling with myself, just me and no one else. Looking at the world from the 3-point line, from 3 feet tall all the way to 24. This basketball court, it knows my life.